Okay, so this lesson is about 영화 보고 싶어요. Can you read? 맞아요. Okay, 영화 보고 싶어요. So today we're gonna learn this one. 뭐뭐고 싶어요, which means want to do something. Want to. And you know, 보 is kind of the verb stem. Verb stem. So if you attach 고 싶어요 with a verb, you want to say I want to do something. So 영화 뭐예요?
Cinema.
Yeah, cinema, right? Movie. So I want to see. I want to watch a movie. Okay, so here, can you read these three?
가다,
uh-huh, 가다 먹다, 보다. 가다 뭐예요?
Go.
Yeah, to go. 먹다 뭐예요?
To eat.
To eat, okay. 보다 뭐예요?
To see.
To see, very good. To see. And like anything is okay with your eyes, like to see, to watch, to look, something. Anything is okay. And what is the common thing between them? 가고 싶어요. What about I want to eat? 맞아요. 먹고 싶어요. And I want to see. 맞아요. 보고 싶어요. I want to see something. And I will let you know one more thing. If you say 보고 싶어요, I want to see something. And there is another other meaning. Do you know?
Miss.
Yes, miss. I miss someone. Miss. So I miss my boyfriend. 뭐 남자친구 boyfriend. 남자친구 보고 싶어요. I miss like this. Okay. 좋아요. Then if you want to ask some question, you just say 가고 싶어요. Just tone up at the end. So I can also say attach this 어디 where 어디에 where do you want to go? So Sophia, 오늘 or this weekend 이번 주말에 on this weekend 어디에 가고 싶어요? 공원에 가고 싶어요. You want to go 공원, park. Okay. Then what about today? 오늘. Today, 오늘. Sophia, 뭐 먹고 싶어요? You can say 뭐, what do you want to eat? 뭐 먹고 싶어요? 피자. Oh, okay. Pizza, like pizza. 피자 먹고 싶어요. Okay. 그러면, what do you want to watch? 뭐 보고 싶어요?
올림픽 게임 보고 싶어요.
올림픽 게임? 오, 오케이. Then what about this? 누구? If you say 보고 싶어요 and if I attach 누구 means who. So it means 누구 보고 싶어요? Like who are you missing? Now, 지금. 지금 누구 보고 싶어요? Best friend, you know. Best friend in Korean style. Yeah, friend. But briefly we say 베프. 베프, which means from best friend. So, 친한 친구 보고 싶어요. 뭐 베프 보고 싶어요. 다 괜찮아요. 괜찮아요. Okay. So, thank you for this lesson. Thank you.
Thank you.